All right, thank you. This is Jason Ray, new receivers coach at Kansas State. Let's go through the start of the spring till now. How much have you learned about these guys? How much have they learned about you?
I think they've learned a lot about me. I've learned a lot about them. So from day one to now, I think that the guys have gotten better. We're truly trying to get better fundamentally, trying to get technique sound. So as we have position meetings, as we have our installs, I think we've gotten a chance to really know how each other operate. They understand my teaching techniques, and we're continuing to get better.
Let's talk a little bit about some of your personnel. I think one of the good things is you do have some depth. This is a good group.
Yeah, it's a great group. Plenty of depth there. Guys have different skill sets, and when you have a group that is deep in that way and you can kind of capitalize on some of the skill sets that they offer to the table, you have a lot of room to wiggle and to kind of experiment with where guys fit in.
It seems like you also have some guys like, well, a couple of guys that don't necessarily have to mention names, but guys that you haven't had a lot of in the spring that you'll be available in the fall.
Yes, you know, there are some guys that have been banged up, some past history of some injuries and things, and as they come back full, 100%, I think we'll get a chance to really see what they can do when we get into summer conditioning and really into fall camp. So as guys continue to get healthy, understanding what we want to do from our system, I think that we'll be in good shape.
Kind of give us a little bit of an idea of some of these drills and what you look for and what's important to you.
What I primarily look for is really from the beginning of a play, their stance and start. This particular drill, we're working stacks and packs. We're working different three-man combination routes with the receivers. The DBs are obviously trying to put themselves in position where they're making a me-you call. They're trying to box some things. They're just trying to set up their coverage off of just a condensed formation. So I really look for the receivers to come off the ball full speed. Obviously have to catch the football, but in terms of just the basic fundamental, the genesis of the play is their stance and start, and I want them to be very efficient coming off the line of scrimmage.
Jason, thanks for the visit. Best of luck, buddy.
Yep. Thank you very much.